This is a KGUN9 Now news update.
Thank you for joining us. I'm Pat Parris. Soon 65-year-olds will be able to get vaccinated here in Tucson. Up to now, people of that age had to go to the state health department vaccination sites near Phoenix because the state made 65-year-olds eligible. Well, a short supplied Pima County had to hold the line at 75 and then later reducing it to 70. Now, the site at the University of Arizona is switching to be state supervised. State Health Director Dr. Kara Chris says that means it will use the state standard of 65. Registration will switch to the state website on February 16th.
Make sure that you've got your registration information already in so that all you have to do is go in and pick your appointment. And if it starts to circle, that means that there's a lot of people pinging the database at the same time. So exit out and go back in and try to pick a different appointment.
U of A President Dr. Robert Robbins says he's confident the campus can handle the crowds the vaccination site will draw. He says if you use the Pima County site to reserve a shot, the reservation will still be honored. Now let's check out the weather now. Our nice weather will continue. We won't see much change until this weekend. Through Saturday, we can expect highs in the low 70s with some breezy conditions on Friday. On Valentine's Day, a cold front will sweep across the area and bring gusty winds and cooler temperatures. Some light rain and even some mountain snow will be possible Sunday afternoon and evening. Highs will drop into the 60s and remain there into next week.